Hi, my name is Ace, and today we're going to take a peek at Trombone Champ. This game is like a Guitar Hero style game, except it's all for the trombone. The game is absolutely hysterical. This was all streamed live on Twitch, so if you want to take a peek at that, my channel will be in the pinned comment below. Aside from that, here's the mouse. Well, let's see what this is about. I've heard a lot of good things about this. How do I play? Oh boy, this will be the one I get a strike on too, I bet. Sure, we'll go Appaloosa. Trombone, brass, sure. Warm up? Sure, I don't know how to play. I don't know, I found it online and it's hysterical. Move the mouse forward and back to move the slide. Line up the dot with the note lines. So basically, I just go up and down with the mouse and just line the dot up. Press left mouse button or any letter key to toot. Using the keyboard may be easier on your wrist. If I play well, I build combos and increase my champ meter. Watch the breath meter. If I hold a note for too long, I'll run out of breath. Most of all, have fun. Yeah, I don't know. I'd seen this online, and it seemed kind of stupid and funny at the same time. What? This is f***ing stupid. Why are the controls inverted, actually? This is weird. So it's supposed to be like a Guitar Hero type game, but with trombones. Not inverted, please. And try another warm-up, I suppose. But yeah, allegedly you're supposed to... Oh, all I have is warm-ups? Oh, did I fail it? I think I failed it. Yeah, this is Guitar Hero Trombone Edition. This is Trombone Hero. Well, it's Trombone Champ, obviously. Are we rapping with scales now? What the f*** is this? That shit's so stupid. I do have issues. Oh shit, I killed it. Alright, I guess I killed it. Okay. I guess that's how that works. Track select. Maybe I earned some toots, it said. Oh, cool. God save the king. Stars and stripes? Am I gonna... Yeah, let's ruin that one. I want to ruin that one. I totally want to ruin this one. Let's do it. There are between 2 and 4 spiders living inside the average... What? Ha 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 ha. I'm surprised I haven't failed. Oh my god, this shit is actually really hard. I just don't want to fail. You're getting dizzy. Okay. I don't even know what the f*** just happened. What is this? I'm earning toots. What do I spend my toots on? Store? Maybe there's toots? Definitely am not doing improvisation. I do actually love it. This is awesome. Yeah, I got toots. Okay, so I get a sack of cards. Click the sack. I got a trombone. Cloud Debussy? Debussy? Johann Sebastian Bach? And Trazome. Does that mean I got like... Oh, these are just playing cards, I think. So I get playing cards. I got zero turds. I did just resolve that before the stream, so that's not too inaccurate. Let me see where the difficulty is on these. Oh, that was like an almost all the way difficult game. Or almost all difficult. I didn't even look at that. Duh. No wonder I had a hard time. Oh, dude, the Star Spangled Banner. Hell yeah, we're gonna do it. America. Let's do it. Oh, there ain't no deep down love about it. I on the surface love it. This is awesome. Did it really need the MLG horn in that? Or like, really? How many notes did I miss? Did I miss a single note? I got an A. I got some nasties. I actually like this a lot. Like, really cool. Oh, they have The Entertainer by Scott Joplin. Oh, let's do skip to my loo just for shits and giggles. I swear to God, if I get a copyright strike on Skip to My Lou, I'm done. I'm done. Done with the damn platform. This shit's hard. It's the drag notes for me that's make it hard. What a fucking... This is fucking great. I love this. I love this so much. I could... Oh, wow. All right, so that was like a 5. And it wasn't too bad in that. Do we want to go straight to the entertainer? Shit, let's do it. This one's hard. Anything Scott Joplin's gonna be difficult. Scott Joplin was the goat of ragtime. I know I ain't getting struck over this one. Oh man, we haven't gotten anything under a B thus far. And we've played some pretty difficult ones, I'm feeling like. How many songs are there? I mean, here's the warm-up, I got an S on it. Beethoven's 5th? And that's a... I don't know how many stars there are. 3, 6, 7. 7 out of 10? What was Stars and Stripes? Stars and Stripes was 8. So we could probably do Beethoven's 5th, right? The highest note playable on trombone is so high pitched that only certain species of bats can hear it. Okay. Sounds perfect, thank you. It actually does sound like me after a night at Taco Bell. Ha ha ha. I'm running out of mouse pad. What's up, Stabby? What do you think about this game? This is crazy. This is crazy. I almost ran out of mouse pad too, which is impressive because I have a hell of a mouse pad. Yeah. Oh, this is the one that I seen. This is the William Tell Overture is what I seen on the video that I actually seen this. You just joined. You've never seen it before. This is new. When did this just came out? Called Trombone Champ. It's just fucking hysterical. This is great. Did that just say the world champion is from some dude from Nebraska? He owns two trombones. That low note is definitely me after a long night of White Castle and bad decisions. Fuck it, it's great, isn't it? Even know how to react. It's just that fucking funny. It's just so funny. Oh my god, that was the best one so far. They're all bangers though. Oh my god. Let's do something I haven't done. Ooh, Zarathustra. Oh, I think I just seen 2001 A Space Odyssey. Is that this one? If so, awesome. Yeah, this is that one. Come on, give it to me. Give it to me. Did they just throw in a fart noise right there in the middle of that just for shits and giggles? Because that was hysterical. I really hope they add DLC to this. Ooh. Yeah. Sugar Plum Fairy. Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy. What is this from? This is from, is this not from Carmen or something? It's part of a bigger tune, the Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy. It might just be from the Nutcracker. Oh no, I know what this is gonna be. Yeah, you have to hold left click. You have to click for every note. That's why some of these notes are really badly off time. Oh, dude, I was so close to A right there. Einkleinacht Musik? The trap mix? We've added trombone and trap drums. Mozart would have approved. I'm sure Mozart would have loved this. Let's hear it. It looks like it maybe only will take like an hour. It takes 1,000 workers a 4 year to produce a single trombone. Doubt. Nice. I actually like that one a lot. That's one of my old favorites. I used to play in orchestra a bunch. We got a bunch of toots. I think we just get cards from those. I don't know what we can unlock from that. The old gray mare. Oh yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. These are all bangers. The trombone's related to the trumpet. They are cousins. Lore? Trombone lore? I've needed this my whole life. All that shit going on in the background, see? The horses just like swaying back and forth, that's crazy. Sure, take me out to the ball game. An English trombone is spelled trombone. Them English with their weird U's everywhere. You know, that would be passable. It's like a fifth grade band recital right there. Like that's passable. What haven't we played? We haven't played Trombone Skies. We haven't played Baboons, The Long Tail Limbo, Gladiators, Hava Nagala, or the Blue Danube, Skabird, God Save the King, Rosamunde. Oh Canada, Trombone Fuerte, Auld Lang Style? Oh, Auld Lang Syn. I thought it was Auld Lang Style. I'm like, copyright strike. Let's get through them. Let's get through all of them. Because I think this is all that's in the game. Honestly, this game isn't that hard. Fun little game. I didn't know this song had this much stuff in it. Is there a beaver in the background just casually chomping on a dime? Oh, I love this. Alright, the rest of them I don't know, so it's gonna be a little more difficult. For a lot of these, I actually know the songs, so it was simple just to remember the rhythms. I'll probably honestly go back to William Tell Overture one more time before I call it, because that's kind of funny. What do we have here? Is there another note? Yeah. What'd I get? Look how close we were to an A. We were close. We were damn close. Baboons. Baboons, 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 baboons! Let's do it. Scientists don't really know how a trombone makes sound. It's one of the seven wonders of the world, as a matter of fact. Oop. Juked me right there, huh? Why is this as satisfying as it is? This game is super satisfying. Uh, Long Tail Limbo, an original electronic piece written by the legendary maximalist Max Tundra. The Long Tail Limbo. Tromboner, professional trombone players known as tromboner. Everyone knows that. That's common knowledge. I was a tromboner at one point. Perfecto. It sounds so bad. This will be the one where I get the low grade. Oh, I guess not. Fuck, we'll go all the way to A on this. Sure, sure. It kept saying I was missing things. Man, we're running out of them. Gladiators? Let's see it. Or let's hear it, rather. 34 countries have outlawed the use of the trombone. 6 countries playing trombone is punishable by death. It's too powerful. I understand why. This is definitely a bad one. How am I getting B's on all of these? Literally, like, I ruined that one. You figured out to quit by now? Fuck no, this game is great. I love this game. It's like one of my favorite games of all time right now. This is actually true. They do have spit valves. This little valve on the side that... Yeah, it's disgusting when it leaks out. Thank you. Oh god, have fun. I ruined that one though. How did I get a B? Sure, I suppose. Jesus. Why do I have a star on that one? Did I do something special? Oh, because I got an S, I starred it. Blue Danube, maybe? Well, the trombones are winning everyone's ska. Draw your own conclusions from this factoid. I mean, trombones are huge in ska music. That's almost accurate, to be honest with you. Those bottom notes are 100% farts. You can't tell me otherwise. Blue Danube. I didn't know what that was called. I thought that was like Brahms' Lullaby or something. Maybe that's the other one I'm thinking of. Oh, that's the worst one I've done so far with a C. Scabbard, a ska song because everyone online seemed to want one. Are you happy now? Please leave me alone. Sure. It'd be awesome if they had Superman by Goldfinger as one of the DLC songs or something. I'd do that. I didn't think about how difficult ska would be. Ha 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 I got the hang of it now. Oh, that's definitely a C performance. No, it's a B. I'll be damned. I got an achievement, the music enjoyer. What more do we have? Like, we got like three or four away? Yeah, that's it. We just got four. We just got these four. We'll do God Save the King. There are more baboons on Earth than humans. I seriously doubt that. The British with one of our anthems. I think we as Americans ripped off the British off from one of our anthems. What song is that? Stars and Stripes Forever, I think it is. We ripped off the British. This is a polka. Ooh, polka. Trombone's not related to the French horn. They're just friends. Whereas the trombone is the cousin of the trumpet. It's not related to the French horn. Look at the lore. The food jumping is distracting. A polka. That felt like a polka. How bad do you have to play to get an F? Because I've gotten B's on all of these, except for the one. Trombone fuerte, our sad attempt at composing a merengue song, a fast-paced Latin American dance originating in the Dominican Republic. This one's 9 stars. This one's that. We're going to do this first before we fail on the trombone fuerte. What's fuerte? Isn't that hard? I think fuerte is hard. Ah, the New Year's song. So it's the New Year's song. It's called Auld Lang Style. Oh god, the trombone fuerte. And that's the last song on the list, isn't it? Yeah, I've played them all. I want to go back real quick before we do that. And I want to see if there's some things that I can unlock. Because I got the collect here. And we got a ton of turds. Or dudes. We don't have any turds. Oh. We have here Roswell Rudd, Red Eyes Black Bamboon. One of the most powerful trombone cars, a Red Eyes Black Bamboon, is a representation of the bass clef as it results to Babi, the Egyptian deification of the sacred old world Hamadryas baboon. What? Oh, Franz Schubert, and I have no idea who the rest of these people are. But I guess I don't have any turds. I can afford 14. I may as well buy them all, right? Or no, can I buy... So I bought 2 of the packs. Can I, like... No, I know how the game works in excruciating detail. It's just some settings. But, like, I don't have any of these. These are all locked. Like, how do I unlock these? You know what I mean? Do I have to buy the cards? That kind of seems like what it is, so I'm gonna burn all 14 packs on these. Let's burn them all. Get rid of all my toots. Sackbut? Did you know early trombones from the Renaissance or in Baroque era are sometimes called sackbuts? Yes, it's true. Look it up. Now you know. Mmm! Tchaikovsky? Mozart? Johann Sebastian Bach. Didn't I already get him, though? Yeah, I've already gotten this. So you can get duplicates? Mm-hmm. Music is what we call the sounds made by trombones. It's like hot dogs for your ears. It sounds really good, except for when it sounds bad. Try to find music that you enjoy and then listen to it a lot. These cards are fucking stupid. Love it. I love it. Look at them. Man, I skipped it. If we get back to him, we'll look at the chops on that guy. Dick Slide Hide. Okay. Mouthpiece and slide. Ooh. Tromboner cards. So I have a card of tromboner. Oh, wow, it's recursion. The trumpet. The coward's trombone. Are you kidding me? Without the trombone, none of us would be here. It is the glue that binds us together and the force that keeps us moving forwards. Often called the baboon of instruments, it is the alpha and the omega. I'm definitely not taking the time to read through all these. Glissando is a slide from one note to another. The trombone is one of the few instruments capable of performing a true, smooth glissando. So is a fretless guitar. Brass, the most powerful element. Brass is used to create trombones and nothing else. To this day, scientists have no idea where brass comes from. I love the meme cards. Treble clef. Favorite clef of the primordial baboon Tot Seeker Tom. This clef represents light, but there can be no light without dark. Shit, dude, look at that. We've got almost all the cards already. Right? That's all of them? Yeah. Oh, can I... So if I have a bunch of them... What's a turd card? So what happens if I... All duplicates. Turd them all. I got 704 turds. Hold on. I own two copies of this card. Am I sure I want to turn this card into a turd? I should have one more left, right? Yeah, I do. Okay. I can turd this too. So I can turd the cards. This game does not take itself seriously, and I love it. Oh, I can, so I can just... Favorite clef of the primordial baboon bass master bend. This clef represents dark, but there can be no dark without light. So, with enough turds... Wow, this is a statement I did not think I'd say today, but with enough turds, I can build all the rest of the cards that I need to literally cap out the collection and get all of the cards. That's it, and now I can just build the card. Okay. Build this one. Noise, fartnoise.mp3. Mozart Music Storm. This Austrian mage holds the key to the earwing of Tempo Keep. He will light you up with the sound of his sweet keys. So what happens if you get them all? Do I get an achievement for getting all the cards? I guess we'll find out. Design your own. This trombone card is intentionally left blank, so you can design your own. And then once this is done, we'll try the last song. I don't know if we'll beat it or not. Bobby, the... Ancient Egyptian deification of the Hamadryas baboon, whose name translates to bull of the baboons or chief of the baboons, was a deity of the underworld and is very relevant to this trombone game. I can see it. Yeah, I can see the relevance. I mean, I don't know who couldn't see the relevance of that. Susa? Am I gonna be literally just enough hot dog? Yum, are these beefy treats sandwiches? Are these beefy treats sandwiches or something else entirely? No one knows for sure, but one thing is certain. They're every composer's favorite treat. Even if not eaten, simply holding one imbues one with power. So I'm gonna be 2 cards short. If I beat this last one, I'll get a 4-pack of cards, which give me not only the possibility to get one of these, but... yeah, because I'm too short and I can't build it. Earn turds by turding cards you own. Once again, something I didn't think I'd say here. Let's get to this last one. I definitely am gonna unlock all the cards just to say that I did it. But we got to do Trombone Fuerte and see if we can even get through this. Trombones do not float in water, so not accidentally drop your trombone into the river last week. It's a late warning, is it not? Oh shit, we actually made it through it. I'll be damned. We got toots too. So now if we go back to track select, we should be able to get a... this. Get a sack for the toots. What the fuck am I even saying? These are all duplicates, so then I can turd the duplicates here. And turd this one. So we need about 800 turds. I don't think we're gonna get there unless these two give us both 200 turds. So we may have to play... I did say that I wanted to go back to William Tell Overture, so we'll play that again to hopefully get enough for another pack and to be able to turd us some cards. Beethoven? We are so close to, and there's not one I missed. No, nope. Greetings, noble tromboner. Thank you for summoning me. My name is... well, maybe some things are best kept secret for now. I assume you summoned me on purpose and weren't just mindlessly clicking the chaos candle? Well, what say you, noble tromboner? Greetings! Only an inquisitive soul would find me here. Do you seek to become the trombone champ? Sure. Buddy, do you even know what the trombone champ is? Yes. Are you just saying what you think I want to hear, or are you for real? Or maybe, it doesn't matter, the baboons will show you the way. I can help you become the trombone champ, but I might need magic here, so. And my magic requires sacrificing tromboner cards. Why does my magic require you to sacrifice trombone cards, you ask? It's best not to ask questions like this. Just go with the flow. So will you agree to help me? Excellent. Yes, yes. I currently require one DYO, one Glizzy, and one Trazome. Can you give me these cards? Sure. I almost just want to get my collection, damn it. Eh, screw it. Are you sure you want to do this? Yep. Amazing, I shall perform my magics immediately. Oh! What do we have here? What's this crazy man doing? Bless you. Okay, it's just a clicker, huh? It's like cookie clicker. Thank God I got my practice in. Boom. I played the video game a lot and unlocked a thing, Silver Trombone. Ooh. Okay. I used to own this card. All right, that makes sense. I still very honestly want to try to get the last card just to see that I got them all. So we're gonna do William Tell Overture. Where's it at? Right here, William Tell. Actually, let's do Blue Danube again, because I got a C on that one and everything else I have a B on. So let's try this again. Cows love the sound of a trombone because they are smart, as one should. Alright, give me a B. Give me a B at least. Alright. A C? What? Nah. We need a B. We need a B. We're not gonna do a C. Do it one more time. One more time. I don't even know how I got a C. That was actually really good, I thought. Bye. Is that another C or is that worse? I might have gotten a D. That felt worse. Oh, I got it. Good. 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 We're going to do one more. We're going to do William Tell Overture because I think we have B's on everything now. Yeah, we got B's or above on everything. So we'll do William Tell Overture now because this one's super difficult and I love it. Playing trombones in your apartment is a great way to make friends with your neighbors. That and drums. I hear drums is also a good way to make friends with your neighbors if you beat the shit out of them while you're inside. Bad. How bad was it? I at least get a B? Yeah, see, I got a B on that. That wasn't bad. Earned some toots. All right, let's go back. Oh, I forgot to equip it on the last song. For my character, I now have the silver trombone, so I don't have to stick to just brass. So it looks like using them cards and having a bunch of each of the cards is gonna be crucial too. It also looks like there's two-player mode. Looks like you can have a second. Oh, it's a male or a female. Oh, well, I was fine playing as Appaloosa this whole time. And it looks like maybe you can have different sounds too, where this is a trombone. Maybe there's like a synthesizer or something. You do all sorts of wacky stuff in this. Well, this is definitely really interesting. Yeah, this is pretty fun, actually. And that's going to do it for Trombone Champ. I hope you guys had as much fun watching it as I did playing it. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Take care of yourselves.